this pillar in Trier Cathedral. It's really fascinating. Yes.